In this video, we're going to show you how to assign multiple instruments to individual strings on your Jamstik Studio in Reaper. First, make sure your Jamstik is plugged in via USB-C and turned on. Next, in Reaper, create 6 new instrument tracks. Make sure they're armed and change each input to the corresponding string on your Jamstik. That's it. We hope you found this useful and look forward to hearing the ways you guys utilize this unique feature of the Jamstik Studio.